Okay, so I'm stepping here at 25,600 steps per second, giving me basically 60 inches per minute, 1 inch per second speed, because I've got a threaded, I have a threaded rod, etc. Driving this Toshiba 6560, you can see the little LED on the bottom left give a blink. I'm running at 2.2 amps of current, 25% decay rate, 8 microsteps. And I'm making a little fan with a stepper motor. It's pretty fun, cool to watch.